No vehicles blocking the entrance. Thank you. I wish I could help you. You can't be here, sir. Toxic substances. Dial 911! This guy's getting in a van!
He's stealing a bus car!
Get out
Stop
the
him!
Fucking way!
We have a 503 at Bugstar Pest Control on Elysian Island. ATL a license to Clause A van with Bugstar logo.
Sorry about that.
I guess it's come.
He's packing! He's packing! This guy's armed!
Security! Give the police!
We have a 503 at Bugstar Pest Control on Elysian Island. ATL a license to Clause A van with Bugstar logo.
Thank you. Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
This is like the serious of...
Thank you.
I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Driver drives. Get in.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know, so I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right. Then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit?
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman? 14% to a driver? 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlets. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit. I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here. Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Hey, I saw you had some grenades on you. Don't throw them instead of the gas bombs.
I think I can tell the difference.
Hey, kid, something go wrong?
Sit tight. I got an angle.
Hey.
That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Well, think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go, 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 go!
I got this cabinet here.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
How we doing? How we doing?
A minute left.
Keep moving!
I'm on it, Holmes.
Nice work, man. There's a reason you're paid what you're paid.
Here we go. Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
50 seconds.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go.
40 seconds.
Yeah, baby, we got it all. Let's go, let's go.
Half a minute left.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh. Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go, come on.
Stay on me, across here. Let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Hey, keep moving.
Beyond.
Headlights on now.
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel splits. Both lead to the same place. It gets muddy. Just keep going.
At least we got the right bikes for this round. That was a good call.
If you know the route and you're not an idiot, these are the only bikes you'd choose.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Shit, man, we screwed.
Keep driving. The bulwarks on this truck should help us with the cops. More cops! Look out! Backup's here! Watch your ass!
I could've got out of the truck before we attacked the convoy of cops!
The same group, Holmes? Get these cops off us! Look out! More rogues!
You asshole!
Back across the other side, right? We're running out of river, man! You gotta get these cops off us!
It looks clear to me. Fine work, boss.
All right, we got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. F, let's do this.
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Fuck. We did it. You know what I'm saying?
Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.